Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to make a fret file for filing the ends of the frets and also making a bevel on a fret. And I'm going to do that by taking this block of wood and this $2.99 Harper Freight file and combining them. Let me show you how I'm going to do that. First thing I'm going to do is just clean up the top and bottom surface here of this 2x4. I'm just going to do that on the sander. I just need to make a slot this file fit into. Now I want to expose about a quarter inch of the file, quarter inch of the file will be proud of this surface, probably this surface here. So let me get a tape measure. So the file itself is about 13/16. Thick. So we'll make it 9/16. Adjust my blade. Seems about right. And I want it to be down the middle. I'm just going to eye it up. So the curve of the blade is about 1/16 of an inch narrower than the file itself. I'm just going to move the fence. No, it's 16. Still a little tight. About 30 seconds more. Almost there. Good. About 3/16 sticking out, which is perfect. what I've done there is just cut a 35 degree bevel on one side. Thing about Chinese metal, it's very brittle. Simple, nothing special, but it'll do the job. And essentially, I can use the flat edge to file down the frets flush with the fretboard, and if I flip it over, that's 35 degrees, and I can put a little bevel end of the fret. Let's see this in action. Let's set it up. Just going and having it only come down a quarter inch allows me to file the frets without leaving the soundboard. It's a nice there you have it. Fretboard file made from a scrap piece of 2x4 and a $2.99 Harbor Freight file. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if you don't mind. And maybe the next video I'll make is a using the same $2.99 file. We'll make a fret leveling file, because this one definitely needs it. You hear all that. And I'm sure we can make something really similar from a 2x4 and another file. So we'll post that video soon, but thanks for watching. We'll see you all next time.